Our petition has been allowed. We have succeeded. It's a victory of fundamental rights. The only thing that we have conceded to is the deletion of the urinating scene. Our disclaimer has been accepted in its entirety with the insertions that we have suggested. So it's a vindication of our stand, and more importantly, it's a vindication of democracy and fundamental rights.
All I can say right now that I'm massively relieved, because my producers and I've got a chance to release the film on time, which is the 17th, and we're going to try very hard to make it, but let's see what happens. I've got to work all night tonight. I salute the courage of my producers and the hard work that my lawyers have made, and this film has been passed, and we're going to fight for release on the 17th.
I think it's a judgment for the whole industry, not for us, so awesome. Awesome on behalf of the industry.
Judiciary ke bahut shukrgozar hai ki unhe ek freedom of expression फिल्म मेकर को बाकायदा रिस्पेक्ट दिया, और ये एक ट्रेंड आज सेट हो गया है कि किसी भी किस्म का एरोगेंस और किसी भी किस्म की मनमानी जो है वो नहीं चल सकती।
फिल्म मेकर उड़ता पंजाब के लिए खुशी की बात है, बल्कि हिंदुस्तान के सब फिल्म मेकर के लिए ये बहुत बड़ा एक जजमेंट है, ताकि हम हमारे टाइप का सिनेमा, हमारे टाइप की जो एक फंडामेंटल राइट है एक फिल्म मेकर को आजादी, वो अपनी फिल्में दिखा सकते हैं, बना सकते हैं।
ऑनरेबल कोर्ट का ऑर्डर है, अब जैसा भी ऑर्डर है वी विल रिस्पेक्ट इट एंड विल ट्राई एंड कंप्लाई विद इट। नो, आई डोंट थिंक दिस हैज गॉट एनीथिंग टू डू विद मिस्टर निलानी। इट इज अ नॉर्मल प्रोसेस व्हिच वी have for examining any or revising any film. We had just suggested 13 cuts. I don't know where this figure of 89 came from. See, their field is creativity and our field is law. But yes, when we encroach on each other's territory, there's a problem. So that is, I think otherwise there's no issue.